Alright, this is RPG's Durhan once more. Checking out the next game in the PS Plus lineup, Metal Gear Solid 5, Ground Zero's Tactical Espionage Operations. Now, I haven't played a whole lot of the previous Metal Gears. I have played them a little bit, but not enough to know what I'm doing as I go into this game. Backstory, whatever. We'll just start. Alright, let's start this up. They're about to execute it. Well, it's a kid.
He told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it.
What is going into that kid's chest?
How's it feel to play the
traitor? Headphones plugged into his chest there?
No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier.
So you just like stored the plug in his chest.
Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Not as messed up as a lot of stuff I've seen lately in games. They're really out there to shock you, shock and awe. Makes it entertaining though.
Days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
What an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Good point, Cypher.
So much old as his face is melted.
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point.
Must have all been fake or something if they're just dumping them.
Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time solo. Now and then.
Name Big Boss. Isn't Snake his code name? Control something.
Mission info has been updated.
This is an infiltration mission.
Oh, nice. My controller's stopping.
Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. That's the refugee camp. I hear it's where they hold refugees from countries like Cuba and Haiti. Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen.
We're not gonna tell you the controls. Well, what the hell is this? Sort of some weird draw thing. Oh, okay, so I have to view the controls, I gotta go to like a browser here. That's just great. Just give me a second while you stare at the blank screen there, whatever is happening. Reload, quick dive. Just looking for sneak. I have no idea. I'll just start pressing buttons.
If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally.
Why are you crawling backwards, Snake?
If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster.
L2 plus. Okay. Excuse me. No, you didn't see anything. Yeah, what's up? Headshot. Whatever, Snake threw sneaking.
CP, this is Alpha 3. Just got shot out of nowhere. No gunfire heard. Must have a suppressor. Over.
This is CP. Understood. All units on alert. The enemy's hiding somewhere. Find them. Out.
So far, I am terrible at this game. I think you're supposed to sneak up.
Now head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid.
iDroid. Ooh.
Marker placed.
Is this a landing zone? Okay. Ooh, explosive barrel.
CP, this is Zulu 2. We're standing down here. No hostile spotted. Over.
I'm just gonna climb over this barrier.
Out.
Eyes open, boss.
R3 is pink. Ooh. There's just stuff everywhere looking for me, isn't there?
QC is effective for dealing with nearby enemies.
Nice. Is this poop on him? Yeah, we're going these bushes. How do I put you down? There we go. That's a weird symbol. Come on. Okay. Search around there, you do that. Stick it down, come.
Oh,
You alright? Have you found my Bushman? Oh, he totally did. I gotta take him out. Oh no, you didn't find my Bushman. These guys are killed by the gate. That's cool.
Contact me if you need advice.
CP, this is Zulu 1. Dead friendly spotted. We're under attack. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Titan Security is by the intruder. Out.
Are everywhere. You think this is a military base or something? Off of this.
CP, this is Delta 2. Spotted a suspicious individual. Going to check it out. Over.
No, I'm not suspicious at all.
CP, understood. Keep your guard up. Out.
Just crawling around. How is that suspicious? Good, he found me over there. Just stick another guy crawling around behind you.
CP, this is Delta 9. Still no sign of the enemy. Standing down. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Stand down. Stand down. Return to your post. Out.
CP, this is Delta 2. Investigation has turned up a whole lot of nothing.
Understood.
Return to your post. Out.
So I guess that's not going to end.
That's the old prison area. The targets are there.
Check out who's in there. See who I think is on the other side. Is that one wandering guy going back up? cool. I will help him.
You can pull him out too if you want, but just don't forget the targets.
Cool. Here, you can stay here. What targets? Is this one of my targets? I should have a phone call, so I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. After trying to figure out what to do, this guy, he's green. He must be my man. I thought they said that wasn't the guy, though. Alright, this guy's sticking around out there. That guy was one of the ones I took out. Did he get up again? Oh. Yeah, they get up. Below the line time. Oh well. There's guys everywhere in here, and there's nobody that's really okay. Oh wait, it's probably this kid in the beginning.
Chico. Chico, it's me.
No! No! He's been tortured and he's got a headphone jack in his chest.
Get off me! Chico, get off. Keep it down!
Go away!
Chico doesn't want to escape. Chico, give him the sleeper, snake.
Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on.
They put bolts in his ankles too?
Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then. Okay, boss, change of plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Paz's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Crazy.
Mission info has been updated.
I marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
The map has been updated.
Chico, you're not trying to run away, are you? Oh, yeah, you can. Okay, let's get a little closer. I was in the booth. Hold on. Okay, you stay here. Shine your light at me.
just a little further. Great. You reached the RV. Put the target down for a minute. How's he doing?
I see water.
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup.
I think for the purpose of just showing off the game here, I'm not going to bother with that.
Marker placed.
Let's see.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
I'm kind of controller attacks right now.
Roger that.
Please select a landing zone.
It's headed your way now.
Silent pistol. It's going to try to go with no stun.
This is Morpho, arriving shortly at LZ.
The first part of the first mission there. Thanks for checking us out. If you want to follow us, please go to Twitter and Twitch. At the Twitch one, it's Roleplaying Gamers, and Twitter is Roleplaying Gamer without the S. And we'll be showcasing the other games later today
on your feet.
From the PS Plus lineup. Thanks again.